Everyone doing okay? Good job. Now let's do tip number 7. What is it called? It's called a handstand. Why is it special? It helps you to hold your hands, hold yourself on your hands, and it helps you to do a cartwheel. And what muscle does it stretch? It stretches your arms. How do you do it? First, put your hands up, bad leg forward, kick with your good leg, and put your hands to the ground and push up really hard. Then you end in lunge. Let's do it 5 times. One. Two. Three. Four. And 5. Good job.